If you want to change your voice in Discord call, I will show you how you can set up a voice changer on Discord. So you have to download and install a software called Voice Mode, and this is a very popular software where you can get lots of free voice effect. So open voicemode.net and here click on get voice mode free and you will get the voice mode installer. Install the voice mode on your computer, then launch the voice mode. In your voice mode, click on settings. Make sure to select your audio tab and input device, select your microphone. Once done, open your Discord. Make sure to open the Discord app and go to your user settings. Scroll down to the left hand side and click on voice and video. Input device, select here voice mode virtual audio device. And now disable this option, automatically determine input sensitivity. And disable echo cancellation and disable automatic gain control. Once done, join a call and open the voice mode app. Go to the voice mode homepage. And now, inside of free version, you will get different types of voice here. Now enable voice changer, select a voice from this list, and to disable voice changer, select here clean and turn off voice changer. And this is how we can set up voice changer on Discord. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to Tutorial River. See you in the next video.